while before he troubles us again. Tell me, do you know why it is you are successful? You listened. Worried that you'd listened in Solomon's temple, Altair.
Did you say anything?
All of this would have been avoided.
I did as I was asked.
No, you did as you pleased. Malik has told me of the arrogance you displayed, your disregard for our ways.
What are you doing?
Oh.
There are rules. We are nothing if we do not abide by the Assassin's Creed. Three simple tenets, which you seem to forget. I will remind you. First and foremost, stay your blade.
From the flesh of an innocent, I know.
And stay your tongue, unless I give you leave to use it. If you are so familiar with this tenet, then why did you kill the old man inside the temple? He was innocent. He did not need to die.
Your insolence knows no bounds. Make humble your heart, child, or I swear I'll tear it from you with my own hands.
The second tenet is that which gives us strength. Hide in plain sight. Let the people mask you such that you become one with the crowd. Do you remember? Because as I hear it, you chose to expose yourself, drawing attention before you'd struck. The third and final tenet, the worst of all your betrayals. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Its meaning should be obvious. Your actions must never bring harm upon us, direct or indirect. Yet your selfish act beneath Jerusalem placed us all in danger. Worse still, you brought the enemy to our home. Every man we've lost today was lost because of you.
I'm sorry. Truly I am. But I cannot abide a traitor.
I am not a traitor.
Your actions indicate otherwise. And so you leave me no choice. Peace be upon you, Altair.
He's experiencing a far better adoption rate than the other subjects.
I'm still pulling him out. He's been in there way too long.
No, not yet. We're still so far from where we need to be.
We shouldn't risk it.
What's another hour or two?
Why don't we discuss this in the conference room? Give Desmond a minute to stretch his legs.
I really don't see the need.
Warren, please.
Fine.
I'll talk to her like 50 billion times. So. Okay, so. Follow them. I guess I can't get there. Okay. Actually, no, before I do that, use the bathroom. Damn. Can I do anything else? Okay, fine. Press it.
I don't appreciate your questioning my authority in front of the prisoner. There's a word for that. I believe it's called insubordination.
And I don't appreciate you trying to kill him. There's a word for that, too. I believe it's called stupid.
Lucy, this isn't my decision. I don't set the deadlines, but I'm smart enough not to challenge them. Do you want to wind up like Layla?
I know the accident has everyone on edge.
Which is why there's no time to coddle him.
If you push him too hard, he'll shut down, and then we'll have nothing.
We have nothing now.
But we will. You just need to have a little faith.
Fine. But I want you thinking of ways to improve his staying power. We can't afford to stop every time the man breaks a sweat. It's bad enough we have to traipse through all of these useless memories.
I'll do what I can.
Okay, where's the emperor?
Man, I can't even change my clothes.
Wow. What else can I do? Alright, so can I compensate y'all? Thank y'all. Damn.
We're done for today, Mr. Miles. I suggest you return to your room and get some rest.
No. Talk to you. I need you for achievement. Achievement. You ain't gonna say shit? Can I interact? Oh yeah, okay, since he's gone, let me see. Oh, there we go.
So you're really an assassin? Like Altair?
Yes and no.
What do you mean?
I was supposed to be one, but I ran away from the farm when I was 16.
Farm?
Yeah, that's what they call the place where I grew up. The farm. Like Messiah, I guess. Only not so, creepy. Just a small community in the middle of nowhere. About 30 of us living, you know, off the grid.
Why?
Thought my parents were just crazy hippies trying to stick it to the man, you know? My dad was always going on about our enemies, how they'd be looking for us, how we'd have to be prepared. No one ever came. Nothing ever happened.
Why'd you run away?
I could never leave the compound. You have any idea what it feels like being trapped in a place, knowing there was a whole world out there I'd never get to see?
Don't you miss your parents?
No. Far as I'm concerned, they weren't my parents. They were my wardens, and I was their prisoner.
It sounds like they only wanted to protect you.
With all that's happened, I don't know. I guess they were right.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to dredge up the past.
It's all right. Gives me something to think about.
Try and get some sleep. We've got a long day ahead of us tomorrow.
All right, one more.
Got a question for you before I turn in.
Sure.
How did they find me? I mean, I haven't been anywhere near another assassin for 10 years.
Use your real name?
Nope. Not before today.
Credit cards?
Cash only.
Telephone?
It's no one to call.
Driver's license?
Motorcycle. Guilty pleasure.
There's your answer. Photo, fingerprint.
This is a drug company. What does Abstergo have to do with the DMV?
Desmond, these guys are everywhere. They...
It's a DMV.
I'm sorry, I really can't talk about it.
Who that? Is he coming back?
Oh, aren't coming? You tired?
No.
Can't talk. Gotta work.
Well, fuck you too. Can I do something here? Damn. I guess I'm going to bed. What's over here? Interact. I guess I'm going to bed. They just locked me
Damn
up.
Damn it, they locked the door.
Yep. Assholes. Can't go there, right? Oh, I can. Alright, can I pee? No, I can't pee. Can I shower? That is the most stalky thing I've ever seen. What the fuck did we put a camera there? I guess I gotta hit the hay.
Gotta say, that's a little creepy, Doc. Waking up to you standing over me. You been watching me sleep?
We're always watching you. Now get up. We've got a lot of work to do.
Ooh, wonder who I get to kill today.
Don't be so cavalier. Your ancestors almost had the right idea, Mr. Miles. If the deaths of a few people, evil people, no less, could save the lives of thousands more, well, it seems a small sacrifice.
I'm about to take a piss.
What do you mean, almost? Yeah.
They didn't go far enough. To use a rather tired analogy, corruption is no different than cancer. Cut out the tumors, but fail to treat the source and...
Let's get this over.
Well, you're buying time at best. There's no true change to be had without comprehensive, systemic intervention.
Chemo for the masses.
Education. Re-education, to be more precise. But it's not easy, and it doesn't always take.
Let me guess. You've got a better solution. What is it, then?
Now that would be telling.
I bet. I need you for achievement again. Talk again? Fuck you too, then. Do I just go back to sitting down? No, not yet. I'm not ready yet. Oh, yeah, dude. Okay, now screw that. Let me see what else is going on. Trying to give me some food? I'm hungry. Hey, I'm trying to get Taco Bell. Get a free chalupa. Come on. Alright. I guess it's LTR.
Don't
time.
Make this complicated.
Shut
Sit down on the Animus and let's get started.
Alright, damn. What?
You forget how the Animus works?
Well, I'm
Select
trying to
the memory on the menu in front of you and let's begin.
This guy's an asshole, dude. I'm trying to get the subtitle. That's what I want.
When the Animus shows you are being watched by an informed guard, you should blend immediately. Even the slightest disturbance will attract his attention.
I am alive. But I saw you stab me. Felt death's embrace.
You saw what I wanted you to see, and then you slept the sleep of the dead, of the womb, that you might awake and be reborn.
To what end?
Do you remember, Altair, what it is the assassin fight for?
Peace, in all things.
Yes, in all things. It is not enough to end the violence one man commits upon another. It refers to peace within as well. You cannot have one without the other.
So it is said.
So it is! But you, my son, have not found inner peace. It manifests in ugly ways. You are arrogant and overconfident.
Were you not the one to say that nothing is true and everything is permitted?
You do not understand the true meaning of the phrase, my child. It does not grant you the freedom to do as you wish. It is a knowledge meant to guide your senses. It expects a wisdom you clearly lack.
Then what is to become of me?
I should kill you for the pain you've brought upon us. Malik thinks it only fair. Your life in exchange for his brother's. But this would be a waste of my time and your talents. You'll see you have been stripped of your possessions, your rank as well. You are a novice, a child once more, as you were on the day you first joined our order. I am offering you a chance at redemption. You'll earn your way back into the Brotherhood.
I assume you've something planned.
First, you must prove to me you remember how to be an assassin.
So you'd have me take a life?
No. Not yet, at least.
Okay, let me
for
get
For now, you're to become a student once again.
No, come back.
There is no need for this.
Others tracked your targets for you. But no more. From today on, you will track them yourself.
If this is what you wish.
It is.
Then tell me what it is that I must do.
We have been betrayed. Someone was assisting Robert de Sable. One of our own. You must find him and bring him here for questioning.
What can you tell me of the traitor?
Ah, but that's just it. I've given you all I will. The rest is up to you.
I got 4 bars. I lost my sword, my hidden blade. Oh god. I lost everything. Can I run? Regain balance, dodge, extra throwing knives. Holy shit, how much shit did I have? No, I can run in a while. Cutscene. Yep.
Safety and peace, Altair.
You're in my way.
Yes, Al Mualim has asked that I assist you. Remind you how it is we hunt our prey.
I know how it works.
Be that as it may, I have no desire to disobey.
Then be quick.
Yes, Asyun have many tools at their disposal.
Yes, yes. We can eavesdrop, we can pickpocket, or we can use violence to intimidate.
Good, you remember.
So you'd have me walk amongst the others and learn what I can about the traitor?
Yes. Begin by going to the village market. That's where we first spotted the traitor.
You know who it is?
Perhaps.
Then give me a name and let's be done with it.
That's not the way it works. Now go. And remember, begin your search in the village market.
Can I just like assassinate somebody? Oh, I only have punch. Talking shit when I'm running fast. Hey, look at this dude. Where are you going? Eavesdrop, sit on a nearby bench. Oh. Where the bench at?
I know what I saw. Musun opened the gate. He let the Templars in.
Then you must tell Al Mualim.
I can't. Musun did not act alone. Someone inside the fortress helped him.
What makes you say this?
He exchanges letters with someone inside. The basket weaver carries them for him.
That's no reason to stay silent.
Ah, but the weaver delivered him a letter just before the attack. I suspect it held the order to open the gate.
Then speak to the Weaver. He can name Masun's accomplice.
He's disappeared, hiding for fear of being dragged into this.
Probably inside one of his own baskets.
Is he in a basket weaver? Yeah, what am I thinking? Oh, wait. Ooh, it's right here. Okay. I'm trying to see the activate pickpocket.
Please, just one. We lost everything in the attack and have no place to store our grain.
I can't right now. I'm busy.
Is this about the letter?
What letter?
The letter you received when I got here. Bad news?
I don't know what you're talking about. Listen, I'll see what I can do, but please, I need to be alone right now. Come back later.
As you wish.
Shit.
I see the way you look at me.
Oh.
Hear the things you say.
What's that?
A traitor. A traitor. It's Al Mualim who's betrayed us. You'll see soon.
Hold on. That's there. Where's the map? Oh, here we go. That's where one of the flag is.
Look, we stand upon the threshold between this world and a new one, a better place where all might live as equals. But men like Mualim would see this dream destroyed. I see the way you look at me. Everything you say. A traitor. I'm not a traitor. It's Mualim who's betrayed us. You'll see. Soon, all your eyes will be opened to the truth. We stand upon the threshold between this world and a new one. A better place where all might live as equals. But men like Mualim would see this dream destroyed. 2 days' attack was but the first. And more will follow unless you repent. Give up your wicked ways. Rise up against the madman of Masyaf. See through his lies.
All right, so will we assassinate? Pause it. Pause the physical schedule, please. Gotta be somewhere where he doesn't, where not a lot of people are watching. Why is this guy following? Gonna be tough.
That was unwise.
Enough. I yield.
Looking.
Speak quickly, then. I've no interest in your games. Why did you betray us? And who do you serve?
We serve the Templars. You should too. Their cause is just.
We?
Jamal. He told me of their plans. Asked me to open the gate.
You betrayed us. We, who called you brother and kept you safe from harm.
I did what I believed was right. And if you must kill me for it, so be it. I am not afraid to die.
Your fate is not for me to decide. It's Mualim who will judge.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
You stand accused of betraying our brotherhood and opening the way for our enemies. How do you answer to these charges?
I deny nothing. I'm proud of what I did. My only regret is that they failed.
I offer you a chance to repent, to renounce the evil in your heart.
It is not evil in my heart, but truth. I will not repent.
Then you will die.
Damn, bro. So is that mine?
You did well, Altair, and have earned the right to carry a blade once more.
Oh, hell yeah.
What will become of the one who helped him?
It remains to be seen. Some do ill out of ignorance or fear. These men can be saved. Others suffer from corrupted wills. Their minds poisoned and twisted. These men must be destroyed. Soon enough, we'll know what sort of man Jamal is.
I've passed your test, then. What now?
Oh, my child. We've only just begun. I hold here a list. 9 names adorn it. 9 men who need to die. They are plague bringers, war makers. Their power and influence corrupts the land and ensures the Crusades continue.
Loaded up.
You will find them. Kill them. In doing so, you'll sow the seeds of peace, both for the region and for yourself. In this way, you might be redeemed.
9 lives in exchange for mine.
A most generous offer, I think. Have you any questions?
Only where I need begin.
Very well. Ride for Damas. Seek out the black market merchant named Tamir. Let him be the first to fall. Be sure to visit the city's assassin bureau when you arrive. I'll dispatch a bird to inform the Rafik of your arrival. Speak with him. You'll find he has much to offer.
if you believe it best.
I do. Besides, you cannot begin your mission without his consent.
What nonsense is this? I don't need his permission. It's a waste of time.
It's the price you pay for the mistakes you've made. You answer not only to me, but all the Brotherhood as well now.
So be it.
Take your equipment and go. Prove that you are not yet lost to us.
Oh, he doesn't even have a third finger. Wow.